Merci, Président. Monsieur le représentant, chers collègues.
Thank you, Mr. President, High Representative. We're here today to talk once again about Turkey's role. Instead of answering the following question, what's the role of the European Union in the Eastern Mediterranean? What's our foreign policy with regard to Turkey? For too long now, the Turkish president has been playing with Europe. He's playing a game of cat and mouse. Syria, Libya, illegal drilling. We need to put an end to all this vagueness. Some are saying that the day before yesterday, the Turkish vessel left Greek waters. Is that enough? Can we really trust Erdogan? Colleagues, from the health crisis, we saw a recovery plan. And that's a sign of a mature Europe that wants to avoid the mistakes made in the past. And from this political crisis, there's something else that ought to come about, a real will for a common foreign policy. As the President of the Republic of France said, we must build this Pax Mediterranea, not only with words, but with deeds. Europe's fate is deeply linked to the fate of the Mediterranean, and it's high time that the European Union policy...
Thank you.